What? Ah, I see someone's in a hurry to get in.
Evening.
If you give people a good pitch, the product doesn't even matter.
People practically. Glad it's not me this year, chasing tokens around like a sucker.
I don't know. It's kind of fun. Like Final Club all over again.
Yes.
It feels wrong. 20-year-old should command that kind of power over our common. What is it?
Uh-huh.
Yep, fine. Did I just...
Wow.
What was that?
Hello? Someone there? Hello?
No.
Hello, sir.
Okay.
Oh, the titles are the best part.
The second you send.
Excuse me?
Every encounter.
I don't mind him seeing
every time
women.
You make
honestly,
a bad impression.
It's
that's
not my business.
An opportunity
but
lost.
At your age, right?
You get me.
You look like
I am terribly sorry, sir. I'm still learning the ropes.
I never believed in marriage anyway. Nothing lasts forever. Especially.
Excuse me.
Good.
You can't be here.
Now, don't show yourself around here anymore.
Evening.
Good to see you.
I know that look.
Hey, you! You have no business here.
What did you get?
I got the 4-bedroom suite with the oaken floors.
Send me back a call. Thanks for your help.
Buddy.
I'll report your information.
Hearing say I can.
What?
Lee Christ. expender. I thought those were long sold out.
Well, this one belonged to Tom.
Come on, please let me through. I need those tokens.
Now, what would you do in my
situation? That entitled little shithead thinks he's just going to inherit
his way into a family empire without working a day in his life.
Christ's sakes!
You know, if it wasn't for this gig, I would still be waiting at some shady nightclub in Paris and making half the money.
The thing is that these guys are a big part of the reason why planet Earth.
Yo, Mr. Guard?
Oh, yeah?
Not the thing!
What in the world?
JC!
That can cause brain... Yeah!
What the?
I have been planning the founder's way.
do you think the tweets
collected? Man, you're looking jacked.
First place? Nope. Finally, I've been trying to get a hold of you for. Oh, you're on the jet? Well, how far out? I'm not sure. Janice's body is still being prepped in the basement. I checked the waste of two rogue fortune hunters with
her gallery has donated tens of millions to respected art institutions, which puts her on every museum board worth a damn. Even so, the woman's got brass balls. Good. Jeez, it's taking so long.
No reason to
donating this year?
What are you afraid I'll beat you?
Oh, isn't that lovely?
That is Zoe Washington, chairwoman of the Ark Society, professional treasure hunter, and Providence operative. Quite a mouthful.
You know.
Hello there.
What I will remember about Janus's leadership is that he ran a tight ship. He had my respect for that.
Is the council still in session?
No, they've called a recess.
Ah, hi.
I see a Washington kind of emotion, but one of the council members is fighting her tooth and nail.
Huh.
Wouldn't happen to be Jebediah Block, the coal baron, would it?
Yeah. How do you know?
Well, I happen to know he's on the council. He's one of the original five, you know, the first people to fund the Ark Society back in 91. Plus, I just walked in on Sophia Washington screaming Block's name. Oh, he was properly pissed.
Jeez, must mean a lot to her. What's it about?
What am I, paparazzi? I just work for these assholes, same as you.
Well, keep me posted in case teeth start flying.
Yes, sir, no problems to report. So being loaded up exactly as planned.
Excellent. The Ark wouldn't be what it is without all the small contributions of time and energy from unknowns like you.
Okay, and don't forget to report in if you meet other vessels out there. We need to keep this under wraps.
Huh? Sure. We'll take care of everything.
Oh, what is going on here? So annoying.
Flip it, you're on, baby.